And the question that I want to ask is, where does leadership happen? If you were the tour guide and you would take me on a trip through your business, through your teams, where would leadership be taking place for you?